Jerry Harrison introduces Wheels.
Thank you. still see suspicion in your eyes. Here we go again, asking where I've been. You can see these tears are real and crying. And we can build a bridge on suspicious mind. Oh, that our love survived for pride and tears from our eyes. But don't let a good thing die. When, darling, you know I've never lied to you.
Another hungry mouth to feed in the ghetto. Heartbreak Hotel, where I'll be. I'll be so lonely. I'll be so lonely. I'll be so lonely, I could die. Although it's always crowded, still can find some room. A broken-hearted lover to cry there in the gloom. Oh, well, I'll be so lonely, baby. I'll be so lonely. I'll be so lonely, I could die. Now the bellhop's tears keep flowing. The desk clerk's dressed in black. Well, they've been so long on the lonely street, they never will go back. And they're so, they make you so lonely, baby. They make you so lonely. You're so lonely, you die. Well, if your baby leaves you and you got a tit to tat, just take a walk down the lonely street. Heartbreak will tell where you. I'll be so lonely, baby. I'll be so lonely. It'll be so lonely, you could die.
Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a bright summer day when I kissed you and called you sweetheart? Do the chairs in seem empty and bare? Do you gaze at your doorstep and picture me there? Does your heart fill with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome? I wonder if you are lonesome tonight. You know, someone said the world's a stage and each must play a part. Fate had me playing in love with you as my sweetheart. Act one was where we met. I loved you at first glance. You read your lines so cleverly, never missed a cue. Then came act two. You seemed to change. You acted strange, but why, I'll never know. Honey, you lied when you said you loved me, and I had no cause to doubt. But I'd rather go on hearing your lies than to go on living without you. And now the stage is bare, and I'm standing there with emptiness all around. And if you won't come back to me, then they can bring the curtain down. Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back again? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. to get ready now. Go, cat, go, but don't you step on my blue suede shoes.
You ain't never caught a rabbit and you ain't no friend of mine. Yeah. son ain't no good for you, but that's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right.
That's all right, mama. Anyway, it do. Pick it, son.
Thank you. what's on his mind. He said, money, honey. She said, money, honey.
when I first saw you, with your smile so tender, my heart was captured. Spent a lifetime waiting for the right time. Now that you're here, the time was here at last. It's now or never. Your arms inside me, for who knows when we'll meet again this way.
We're gonna rock. gotta follow that dream wherever that dream may lead. You gotta follow that dream to find the love you need. If your heart feels restless, time to move along. And if your heart feels lonely, try singing a song. And if your heart should finally give in, there's just one thing you gotta do. You gotta follow that dream wherever that dream may be. You gotta follow that dream to find love. Move along, keep moving. If you wanna get down with me. If you wanna break free with me. And if your dream never come true, there's just one thing you gotta do. You gotta follow that dream wherever that dream may be. You gotta follow that dream. Come on now. Gets restless, time to move along. And when your heart gets weary, try singing a song. And when you'll find love, you will find out that's what your dreams are all about. Come on. You gotta follow that dream wherever that dream may lead. You gotta follow that dream.
true, not as much at all. Don't you cry. Oh, no, your daddy is about to die.
And the man himself goes wild in the country next tonight.
BBC One tomorrow and...
Tonight.
BBC One tomorrow and Monday, Presley, a two-part documentary which celebrates and examines Elvis Presley's life and features his friends, the fans, and his music.
No matter who you were, Elvis had a unique way of making you feel very special. That was a quality, I think, or is a quality, that very few people have.
Turn this guy on. Listen to him do an Ink Spots number. Play around a little bit, just with his guitar. It was different.
he had the most riveting presence of any human being I've ever encountered. He was truly a one of a kind.
Presley, his personal life and his public career. Part one at 9:30 tomorrow with part two at 9:30 on Monday on BBC One.
But now the year is 1968. After 10 lean years, Elvis made a comeback in his career with a special jam session concert. Now, for the first time on British television, a chance to see the King of Rock and Roll performing with friends in One Night With You.